Hey y'all, thanks for finding me here on YouTube for another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton, and as you know, I have a whole playlist on our YouTube channel here specifically for Gravity Forms, which is what you see right here. Gravity Forms is a form builder, like a contact form or an application form, whatever type of form. You can even use it for registration. You can even use it, honestly, for like a shopping cart system inside of your website. It's pretty amazing all the things you can do with Gravity Forms. If you're not familiar with this premium plugin, and I call it premium because it is paid, there is no free version of Gravity Forms, you can pick it up in the link below. I have an affiliate link down there. I appreciate you using that affiliate link. But today, we're going to go beyond that. I definitely need you to watch the video, though, if you don't know what this is. I'll put a link to that right here, or in the description box below if you've not seen all the impactful things that Gravity Forms can do for you. But today I want to show you five additional plugins or add-ons that you can get to even more so maximize the amazing capabilities of Gravity Forms. So if you've ever wanted some sort of an address autocomplete function inside of Gravity Forms, it does not automatically have that feature by default. So there is an add-on that you can go to, the codecanyon.net. Again, I'll put the link to this in the description box below. You can go over here and buy this for $12. It's a one-time license fee, of course, good for one website. This has pretty great reviews, though. Look at this. I mean, you can't get any better than 5 stars. And you've got 15 comments. People are definitely discussing what's going on. But this is a brand new plugin that's just hit the market I wanted to share with you. Another one that I've mentioned to you before, and I have a complete video on using this and styling your Gravity Forms. Really, styling your Gravity Form is probably one of the most common frustrations that I hear from people is, you know, I'd like to make it look a little bit more like my theme. Because by default, it looks pretty great, but you can really kind of jazz it up a little bit. This styler will allow you to change colors and customize all the fields and do just some really cool customization for $34. But inside that other video that I made, I also show you some free solutions that already exist. So I'll put the link to that video in the description box below as well. But if you need to go a little further, this is a great plugin. Another one's interesting. You know, if you ever need to send text messages out to people, this is a way to do it. You can confirm that they have the right phone number submitted to you before the form ever gets submitted. It's a pretty cool plugin. You can see all the different features here. And of course, you do, though, have to have some sort of other SMS type of service like Twilio, or some of these others are supported as well. So if you're looking for a solution like that, you can use Gravity Forms. This will do it for you, and the additional plugin is just $15. Again, a one-time license fee. All right, the other ones that I've found, I actually found from this gal, Carrie Dils, right here. Let's see, this way, right here, Office Hours FM, is her podcast. I want you to check it out if you don't know about this gal. She's amazing when it comes to WordPress and when it comes to anything Genesis-related, the framework for WordPress. Carrie Dils is your gal to follow. She just released out kind of this tweet, and so if you don't follow her on Twitter, get over to Twitter, follow her there. She's pulling back from the archives some of her Gravity Forms resources, and it was perfect timing, so I thought I'd throw them in this video. She's mentioning Gravity Forms Utility, which is a free plugin as far as I can tell. I've not used it yet, but the features on it seem pretty darn amazing. You just download here, put in your email address, and they will send it to you right away. And you will be able to install this into your Gravity Forms plugin. One of the coolest things about it is it shows which pages your forms are embedded on. That's always such a pain in the tush. To me, this should be a default feature inside of Gravity Forms. You never know where you've put those forms, especially if you've got 10, 12, 15. I have about 40 different forms on our website. So it's hard to remember where all those forms live. That's a pretty cool resource. And then there's also one that she has, the creator of this, where you can toggle all fields to be required or not, which is pretty spectacular. So if you need every single field to be required, you don't have to go into each single one and navigate through that mess. Anyway, check that one out. I'll put the link to all these, of course, in the description box below. Another one that Carrie Dils mentioned was one called Gravity Perks. This, again, is a premium plugin, but it's pretty incredible too, you guys. There's a single license or an unlimited. So this unlimited means you can put it on as many websites as you would like. That's kind of nice to have. I have a lot of people ask me that. Can I put it on multiple websites? You always want to look for an unlimited, or what they call a developer license, that allows you to use this on as many sites as you possibly can. Gravity Perks, though, in and of itself, it has all sorts of different options. Let's see. I'm going to scroll down here and show you kind of what available perks. So some of the ones that I thought were pretty incredible right away were limit which dates are selectable for your Gravity Forms date picker. So normally, if you allow people to pick a date maybe for an appointment or something like that, they just open up a calendar and pick whatever they want. This allows you to limit which dates are available. So let's say you're closed on the weekends. You can remove those dates from being available for them to pick and choose from. So that's pretty great. A different way of navigating through multiple page for your form. So if you had, a little bit of a form and you click, next page and you continue to fill out that form, by default, Gravity Forms already has that capability. This gives you a pretty cool option to allow them to go to actually different pages and kind of set up a different UX, which means user experience. All right, all these things, though, as you can read down through here and see all these different things that they allow you to do. This is kind of cool, too. You can preview the form before you click the final submission, which is, again, not a default option inside of Gravity Forms. So that's a really nice feature to have. They can reload the form. Conditional pricing. This is pretty cool, too. Create conditional pricing for your Gravity Forms for product fields. So when I was talking about using it as a very limited little checkout system, shopping cart system, you can do that. So just read through all this. You know, there have been times that people have said, hey, can we add some sort of a terms of service or an agreement option, a checkbox to my Gravity Forms? This plugin will allow you to do that as well. So it's pretty awesome. Be sure to just look in the description box below, click show more, and you'll see all the different links for all of these awesome plugins. I'll also include the link over to Carrie Dils' Twitter and her podcast, Office Hours FM. You guys, I hope you're having a great one. I will see you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.